That kitty has claws.
So does this one.
Okay. Did not know you could do that.
Yes, it came as quite a shock. To Wonder Woman as well. But neither of you should have been surprised. I rose to lead Leviathan by serving the gods of both my parents. My father's god was always money, of course. My mother's god was Erzkataga. Becoming the cheetah is Erzkataga's answer to my prayers.
Right. I have a similar deal with, Bastet. Egyptian goddess turns me into a literal catwoman all the time. Yeah, how do you think I got the name?
You were a cat burglar who started wearing a mask with cute little kitten ears.
They are pretty cute, aren't they? Listen, that transformation of yours seemed really painful, and honestly, I'm pretty exhausted just from watching it. How about we put this off until, oh, I don't know, Bastille Day? Bastille Day work for you?
My schedule's clear now.
Oh, catfight?
Big catfight.
Your little problem in Sochi? That was me. You're welcome.
Selena.
Nice catch, Bat.
No problem.
Well, I suppose Leviathan will need a new proxy. If Talia al Ghul is to continue leading from the shadows. But I must say, this gives me yet another reason to hate Selena Kyle. As if I hadn't enough reasons already.
Inhibitor collar set.
Hey, hold up. Gotta put a collar on Grundy.
How? The guy's got no neck.